In the tour jeté half, the gymnast's 180-degree flying phase split does not tilt forward but stays closer to a parallel line with the floor. When the legs begin closing down, the body completes another half turn and lands with the 2 feet together, facing in the same direction in which the skill began. Notice the split more parallel to the floor to prepare a 2 feet landing. This example shows a fair split very close to 180 degrees.